So, I had a message up on the EVAC that displayed perform service. That means that your required maintenance schedules is due. It's usually for your fuel filters. In this case, it was for a crankcase ventilation filter. So I replaced crankcase ventilation filter and both fuel filters. And to get rid of that message, you basically turn the key on, you press the brake pedal two times, and slowly depress the accelerator pedal two times. Then you shut off the key and you should be all good.